Sparta!
Hari ini bagi saya sangat tough, lagi tough daripada yang last year punya, dengan free run, bukit, ada sungai, swimming, sukan lasak yang lain kat Malaysia banyak. Tapi yang ni lain daripada yang lain sebab obstacle dia memang obstacle daripada world champion pun. Obstacle dia perlukan endurance, perlukan strength, speed. So tiga tu kena kombinkan jadi satu. Bila kita berlari, kita kena fast, speed, dan jarak yang jauh kita perlukan endurance, dan perlu buat obstacle perlukan strength.
Really, really incredible course, very hilly. We have some swim, going through river, down walls. We have new obstacles. The first to be launched in the world actually. And then over 3,000 participants came today from more than over 10 countries. The next coming event is at Putrajaya on the July 28th and 29th. So that is going to be our first Trifecta weekend. So what Trifecta weekend is three events over a weekend. We have the Sprint, Super and Beast. So we're going to combine these three over Saturday and Sunday. And for participants that actually registered for all three and completes the race, you can actually earn a very special Trifecta Weekend medal. It's going to be really, really challenging. It's the first time that we're going to do it here. Three events over 2 days. So Spartans, gotta get ready.